When I created Chacha Chaudhary about 40 or 45 years ago, stories revolved on pickpocketing, burglary, and simple stories. With the change of time, the condition in our country changed also. Now there is a terrorism, bomb blast, computers have come. I have to create my story around all these electronics gadgets. We have signed an agreement with a company which will make animation of Chacha Chaudhary and one full-length feature film. Raghuveer Yadav played the role of Chacha Chaudhary. Though I was in favor of Pankaj Kapoor. For Sabu, there were several in the past, like Khali. His face was also looked like Sabu, broad chin and broad face features also, and tall also, muscular also. All my characters are drawn from the common people. They exist in our real life. They look like real persons. I am not in favor of copying foreign characters. We have got enough talent in India. Previously also, some company in India made a Spider-Man. They kept the face of Spider-Man, draped that Spider-Man into dhoti. Simply making him wear dhoti does not originally make a different character. My comics are to provide pure humor and some advice. My way is different. First, I make my readers laugh. When they open their mouth, I put my suggestion or whatever I wanted to say to them into their mouth.